Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a clip of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come, child, warm yourself, he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beast. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark yet regal. Gifts we gave, but the more you took, she snarled.
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not. Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Paranoid? How cautious do you think you are? I'll finish dinner.
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Once things warm up, we can go for a walk. Like I said to your mom, that book's too scary for you. Almost there, Allie. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy will let us through a fairy tale classification. stay like this forever.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a lot of things. Smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's Chuba de la Luz. The local restaurant.
Wow, you've got a full name.
Local wine, too. But if you're going to keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just lighting room in the air, presidency, who's moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
At least we're all together. You and Rose. Now, everything's kind of...
Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Mia! Get down!
No problem. We'll be there.
That was the doc. So see us next week.
Jesus.
asking her to drink it, isn't she?
Like, yeah.
sent you.
Yeah. What?
There was an accident down the road. What's going on?
I don't need it, my hands.
I don't want to play.
Cut it out over there. I ain't playing with you.
You son of a... What the heck?
Oh, I'm dying.
What the hell? Get away from me. Get away.
It's funny. Right on die.
Oh my god.
There's no end to them.
I'm playing you.